Hello dear chess lovers, today I wanna show you a new game between Harry Bird and Paul Murphy. Bird was famous British chess master and is famous for his opening, Bird's opening 1f4. And Paul Murphy, famous American chess player and informal world chess champion, as you know. This game was played in 1858. When this game was played, Bird was 29 and Murphy was 21 years old. Let's see this party. Bird, white pieces. Murphy, black pieces. Bird played e4, king's pawn opening. Murphy played e5. Knight f3, developing knight and attacking e5 pawn. d6, defending pawn with another pawn. Philidor's defense. d4, attacking e5 pawn again. f5, instead of defending e5 pawn, Murphy played f5 and counter-attacking white's e4 pawn. Knight c3, developing knight and defending e4 pawn. F takes e4, knight takes e4 and d5. Murphy is attacking white's bird central knight. Knight jumps to g3 and e4. Murphy's central pawns are advancing towards bird knight. And knight jumps to e5, central square and defended by a pawn. Strong square captured by bird knight. Knight f6. After knight's move, Bird has a trade. Queen h5 check, and if after queen h5, if Murphy played g6, knight take g6, h take g6, and Bird wins Murphy's h8 rook. So for preventing this check move, Murphy played knight f6, developing knight and controlling h5 square. Bishop g5, pinning the knight. Bishop d6, developing, attacking e5 central knight and preparing to castle. Knight h5. Now, both knight and bishop, burst bishop, attacking Murphy's f6 pinned knight. Castle short, played by Murphy. Now, rook is defending knight. Queen d2, developing and preparing to castle long. Queen e8, unpinning queen, and now queen is attacking Bird's undefended h5 knight. So Bird played g4 for defending this knight, but after that Murphy played knight takes g4, knight takes g4, and queen takes h5. Knight retreat to a5, return to a5, e5. Knight c6 played by Murphy, developing his knight. Bishop e2, developing bishop and attacking Murphy's queen. Queen goes to h3. Knight takes knight. B takes c6. Bishop retreated to e3 and defending d4 and also f2 pawns. Rook b8. Now Murphy's rook is looking at b2 undefended white pawn. For defending this pawn, Bird played queenside castling. And now king is defending b2 pawn. And Murphy played rook takes f2, sacrificing rook. For computer, that was blunder, but Murphy calculated this variation. Now, Bird accepted this sacrifice with bishop takes f2. Now, Murphy played queen a3. Great move. If white takes queen, bishop takes a3 and mate with the aid of rook on b5. So black queen cannot be taken by Bird. Poisonous queen. Bird played c3 and queen takes a2, played by Murphy, and b4. Queen a1 check, king c2, queen a4 check, king b2, and that was blunder. Instead of this, if Bird played king c1, the game was almost equal. But after king b2 blunder, Murphy played bishop takes b4, sacrificing bishop. And now Murphy's trade is queen a3. So Bird accepted this sacrifice. C takes b4. Now Murphy played rook takes b4. If king goes to c3, queen b3 mate. If king goes to c1, queen a1, king c2, queen b2 mate. So After rook takes b4, bird has to give up his queen. Queen takes b4 for defending his king. Queen takes b4, king c2, e3. Now, with this move, Murphy wanted to play bishop f5, check. Now, e3 pawn is attacking f2 pawn and also opening the diagonal for c8 bishop. Bishop takes e3, bishop f5 check. If now bird played king c1, queen c3 mate. If bird play bishop d3, queen c4 and after king's move, bishop takes bishop. So that in the game, bird played rook d3. Queen c4 checking again, king d2, queen a2, king d1 and after Murphy's move, bird resigned, queen b1 checking and skewering both king and rook. If king goes to d2, queen takes h1, free rook. If white plays, bird plays bishop c1, bishop takes d3, bishop takes d3, queen takes d3 and black has a winning position. Black has a queen against white's rook and bishop. Also, a pawn is a passed pawn. So, after queen b1 check, bird resigned and Murphy, 21 years old Murphy defeated 29 years old Henry Bird, English master. If you like this game, like and share this video and subscribe to my channel. See you on later videos. Goodbye.